Hey guys, it's Jess. Welcome back to my channel. So we're just gonna get right on into this. If you have not heard by now, if you've been sleeping under a rock, if you just are not privy to the natural hair YouTube gang, then let me just put you on. There's a natural hair guru, the guru of all natural hair gurus. Gurus. Her name is Whitney, better known as Natural85. And she has been putting all of us on game about our natural hair for years. Years, okay? If you're natural, you've heard of Natural85. Anyways, she has come out with her own hair products. Shout out to you, girl. We're just gonna... Shout out to you. I had to go ahead and get me some. So I am going to try it out today. I got the Twist Elongating Style Cream. Now, I know I'm kind of late because there are a few reviews out on this already, but I'm here. I'm your trusty neighborhood YouTuber. Like, I'm going to give y'all the real. I'm going to give y'all the truth. Even though I know other people may have given me the truth. Whatever, blah, blah, I'm talking too much. Anyways, but there's one thing that's straight across the board is that, I ain't gonna lie, this product is pricey. $16.99, and then it was $10 for shipping. Come on, somebody! Pass around the offering plate. That's expensive. But hey, we're gonna do what we do. I asked you guys if you wanted to see a braid out or a twist out. I was hoping you guys said a braid out, but you guys voted for a twist out. So I'm gonna do a twist out for you today. My hair is freshly co-washed and deep conditioned. So I have zero products in my hair right now, as you can see. Dang, my hair feels... It's got a whole bunch of great natural oils in here. So shea butter, nutrient rich oils. No sulfates, no parabens, no mineral oils, do all that fun stuff. So we gonna do what it do, baby. It does say to pair it with your favorite leave-in conditioner. So I have my trusty Curl Repair Leave-In by Cream of Nature. Okay, so all I'm gonna do is just put my leave-in conditioner all throughout my hair and then I'm gonna come back because you guys don't need to see me do that. You've seen me do it already, so I'll be right back. Okay, so my hair is all leave-in conditioned and I oiled my scalp and all that. So I'm gonna go ahead and open this. It doesn't have a smell at all. I was hoping it would be like tropical, like coconuts or like something, but I don't really smell anything. So the tutorial that I saw Natural85 do with this twist elongating cream, she did a flat twist and she only did like four big sections, but she can get away with that because her hair is very long. So you kind of want to keep in mind the length of your hair when you're copying other people's tutorials. Like, my hair is a little bit shorter than her. Well, my hair is a lot shorter than hers. So I'm going to do a lot smaller of twists, and I'm not doing a flat twist. I'm doing regular twists. So this cream is very thick. I'm gonna use about this much and put it throughout my hair. Take a little bit more. Whoa, this cream is thick. Here is my twist. So I know it's called a twist elongating styling cream. I'm a little skeptical because in the video that I saw her do, Natural85, she stretched her twists before she took them out. Like, she stretched them while they were drying. So, I mean, I couldn't really tell if the twists were elongated because they were elongated, or if they were elongated because she stretched them. But I'm gonna tell you something, I for sure am going to stretch out mine as well because I want those same results. So, yep, that's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do. So here's the back section of my hair. Here my twist. It looked pretty juicy, kinda. But I say they're like elongated. I don't know, like, they're still too wet for me to really tell if there's any type of elongation going on here. But so far, so good. I'll say that much. Yourself, I will find you. Alright, so I'm all done. I don't know how many twists I have in my head, but I did like medium sections, as you can see. But I've seen in Natural85's video where she used bobby pins to kind of like pull and stretch her twist and like pin them back, you know? I have never ever done that to my twist outs or my twists before. So I'm interested to see how that works instead of blow drying it. That's just what I'm gonna do. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and take some regular schmegula degula bobby pins and go like this. I need you to focus. You go like this, then you pin it back, and it go like that. You feel me? Oh, this is kind of a look right here. Ooh, okay. So I'm all done pinning my hair up, and this is what it looks like. I don't know what it looks like back there, so don't come for me. Okay, so this is what the back looks like. And like I said, I've never pinned up my twist outs before, or my twists before I took them out, so I have no idea if this is really gonna work or if this is gonna completely mess up my twist out. I don't know, but I guess we're gonna have to find out tomorrow morning. So I am gonna let my hair air dry, and if I have to do a little blow drying to it or sit under a hooded dryer to make it dry faster, I'll do that, blah blah, and then I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye. Hey y'all, so it's the next day and I'm not 100% sure if my twists are 100% dry, but I'm going to take them down. I feel like stretching them and having them all bunched up in the back like this, can y'all see? I feel like it made it a lot harder for them to dry. Oh yeah, I can see. They're not, oh man, they're not dry. Okay, so I'm gonna sit under a dryer for like 45 minutes and then I'll be back. Okay, so my hair is completely dry now. I think it feels dry. It feels dry enough. I don't know, girl. Let's just go ahead and take these bad boys out. They still feel like really juicy. We gonna see. Whew, already. Give me some. Come on, somebody. Do y'all see? Alright, so we're gonna talk about this definition really quick. Do we need to even talk about it? Because, you know, do I need to explain what you can visibly see? You know what I'm saying? Like, you can see it. You feel me? Like, do y'all want that close-up action? Or y'all want that far-away action? Like, that near-sighted or that far-sighted? You know what I'm saying? Okay. Now it's time to separate these. So let's go ahead and do that. I'm gonna just go ahead and say, you know, that, you know, just, you know, sometimes you don't need words to express what you're saying. You know what I'm saying? I just feel as if we did what we came here to do, you know, like you did what you came here to do. And I don't have much complaints. It has a nice little, you know, nice little hold. I feel like this is gonna hold me on through. And my hair is not even 100% dry, but can we just, goodness gracious, that's a good look. You know, I haven't even fluffed out my hair or anything. You know what, I'm gonna go ahead and do up my edges, and then I will come back and talk to you and give you my full thoughts, because I feel like I can't give you my full thoughts until I have the full look on. You know what I'm saying? that's a word for somebody. Okay, so I did go ahead and stretch out, or like fluff out my hair a little bit, and I stretched it out just a little bit more because I didn't necessarily get the stretch that I wanted with the method that I did. Anyways, let's just you know, give y'all some anyways, let me just, you know, not get too ahead of myself. These are my results, you guys. This is how my hair is looking. Definition, definitely, definitely, definitely there. So with the pros, I will say the cream is very, it's like thick and has a nice consistency. I think it's a very moisturizing cream. Like my twists were very juicy to the point where, you know, that joint wouldn't even dry on me, but they were definitely moisturizing. For sure, for sure, for sure. Absolutely holds in the definition. That goes without saying. This could be a pro or a con. It doesn't smell like anything. I like my stuff to smell nice and fruity. Doesn't really smell like anything. Do I feel like it elongated my twists? No, I don't. It is a little pricey. It is $16.99 and then the shipping is also $10. But I don't really have any complaints. Seems like it's a very healthy product. No harsh chemicals are in there. So I'm feeling it. Let me just give y'all some shots. I'm really impressed. Look at my hair, you guys. It looks great. I'm not even gonna lie. It looks really good. So shout out to you, Natural85. I really enjoyed this product. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do some notification shout outs really quickly. For those of you who don't wanna stick around, see ya. For those of you who are still here, let me shout y'all out really quick. All right, so I'm gonna just do some shout outs to the first few people who commented on my last video. Shout out to N. Austin. Girl, Siskia, Gordon, 92, girl, I don't know. Me, myself, and moi. Yakira Carpenter, Angela, Miss Nay, Marina Joseph. Why do I feel like I know you? Marina Joseph, your name sounds familiar. Do we know each other, girl? Kwasin, girl, y'all know I can't read. All right, thank you guys so much for watching my video. Thank you for coming through in the comments early. I appreciate you guys. Love y'all so much. Let me know if you have any questions. Leave a comment down below. And I will absolutely see you guys in my next video. Bye.